Macmillan Estate. Yeah, and it just screws me up because it spawns mine right on top of it. And so now we're all here right by your base, right by the generator that just blew. So we blew a generator and the killer didn't come over here? Yeah, they're playing a stealth character. Here comes Ghost Face. No, it's not Ghost Face. Looks like the hillbilly. No, it's one of the bigger guys. Might be the trapper. That's the trapper. Put a trap in the jungle gym just behind us. That's what these things are called. Hey, can we get to another generator? Where'd you go? Cannot find another generator. Get this. There's one down here. Like, drop into a mine shaft for no good reason. Of course. I need healing. Oh, for God's sakes. Yeah, when did he have time to put two traps right next to each other? He put a trap right by the generator over here. He didn't see me. I'm in the corner by that mine thing. I need heals. See what hill? I'm supposed to see that. See me. There was a guy right next to me. He just took a hit. I'm in the middle of the map. That's where the orb sounds. I'm by the mine shaft. Well, we're working out. Are you going near that guy? He's over by us, so it's being clear. Diversion by blowing that up. He's over here by me. What's he doing? It says it's repairing faster, but it doesn't seem faster. Job with his traps. How'd you get knocked down from that? Oh, override you? Yes. Oh. He's probably got a trap sitting here. Still by you? I was just healing this other guy, so he's back to full. Jesus, guys. Is he coming to you? Yeah, whatever. I guess I should probably just go back on this generator. Step on another trap? Towards this thing. He's chasing somebody. I already did that generator, it's done. Yeah, it's an ability that every time you hook somebody or every time you down somebody, it blocks generators for like 16 seconds. Yeah, he's just setting traps. Got a safe hook on that guy. Oh. got a heal on that guy, and then we had to run. Looks like he already took a hit, though. Are you working on a generator? Starting on another one. He's gonna be somewhat near where you're working. Didn't find me. Is this guy's second or third time? Yeah, sure he did. He didn't put any traps by me. I don't think he has any. If you want to get the traps, he set on that other one. Coming at you guys. There's no traps to my right. Heartbeat's not going off. He's not near right now. This guy. God, like, I really want to be healed right there. He ran away from me. I'm still ducked down right where I ducked down. Jeez. I'll heal if you finish it. How close was it? No, I'm saying how close was the generator? I'll heal when the generator's finished. For fuck's sakes! Why the hell wouldn't you ever have a chance to put another trap there? Set down another trap, and then, I don't know, just kind of bait you guys into it. I'm just gonna be over here fully recovered. Okay. I've never seen so many traps hit. If you're on the outside of this jungle gym, you should be safe. Probably doing the same thing with him. Just leave him down. Why there's a trap near him? It's not by me. I moved away from it. Yeah, well, he knows where he's on us. God. trying to heal for right at where I was down. So sick. He doesn't know the general direction. Traps down by me. Apparently, going back to that guy. There's no traps by me. Tons of bleed out time. She just worked on a generator. Yeah, you both me down right by each other. How many times have you been down? Heartbeat's going off. He's right on me. The fuck? Where the hell did he come from? How many times have you been hooked? I'd like to know how you have not bled out more than I have. It's like you've been down way longer than me. Just sacrifice yourself, because I'll get a res state off. I might be able to find the hatch. Yeah, what else are we gonna do? Hey. Yes, I do! Because it'll trigger the last gate, and it's gonna give me a res state. Yes, it will! It'll trigger the damn hatch! Come on! Hey, I waited too long. Perfect. Yeah, let's wait just long enough. That seeks. Like, it makes any sense not to try to get off the hook anyway.